Scene 6.
Action.
What do you want to eat, kid?
I want pancakes and toasted coffee.
Okay. Hey, Mr. Rabbit.
Yes.
Marlene brought Bryce all his food. He gobbled it all down.
You sure are hungry here to Will.
I ain't got enough money.
You're going to need to talk to Neil, the owner.
Neil came out to talk to Bryce.
Do you have money to pay for your food?
No.
I want my money.
I could have a rabbit dance for you instead.
This is what I think
I'm dancing with. Neil picked up Edwin, threw him across the dime. Edwin smashed his head on the counter. It shattered. Bryce picked up the broken rabbit and ran out of the dining room.
Bryce
took Edward to a doll's room.